outstanding. A great tribute by Alex Burrows, scores the overtime winner to send the Vancouver Canucks on to the second round. This is a tribute. Watch this. This is the bow and arrow move that the late Luc Bourdon used to do when he played in the Quebec Major Junior League for Val-d'Or, Moncton, and Cape Breton. Really nice touch by Alex Burrows there.
And he actually did it on opening night after he watched that video tribute to Bourdon, and he went out and scored two goals, so he's been a great source of inspiration. Meanwhile, in Calgary, as Ron mentioned,